An update now on another murder investigation. The 37-year-old man arrested after a deadly fight in Waimanalo Tuesday was released from police custody yesterday pending further investigation. Police say the suspect and another man got into a fight at Waimanalo Beach Park. A short time later, the man collapsed and then was pronounced dead at the hospital.